as if the announcement that Love Island Series 4 will be returning to screens on June 4th wasn't enough to get fans wild, a video showing the contestants has been spiraling out of control on Instagram. Although the official cast is yet to be announced, thanks to comedian Chris Ramsey's wife Rosie, a sneak peek of the potentials has been seen. Rosie is on holiday with her mum, grandma and son in Alcudia, but has spotted a camera crew filming the pre-villa segments of Love Island 2018. She took to her Instagram account at RosieMarino1 to share the experience. "When we were at the airport, we saw people from ITV to meet people, I think, showing a shirtless man in the background," Rosie went on. "They're filming Love Island at my hotel. See the bloke with his top off? If this is the guy on Love Island, then you've seen it here first, all right? Keep me up to date with all the goss." She then spoke to someone who confirmed the filming was indeed for Love Island, leaving Rosie visibly excited. After leaving the hotel, she returned to find another photo shoot happening, this time with a woman. She said, "I've been spotted, so I'm just pretending I'm on FaceTime. I'm getting glared at, I need to stop filming the girl in a yellow bikini." Rosie added, "Not being funny, but I'm gonna have such a connection to these people when I watch them. Yellow bikini, Luke, with a nice body, and there was another girl yesterday having a drink doing this." And Rosie even joked about making an appearance in the villa herself. "Hiya, my name's Rosie. I'm a mum and I'm married, but my husband works away a lot, so it's all right." She then added, "I will get a boob out for the right price. Just one, not the set." It comes after bosses have also decided to change the rules about contestants smoking whilst in the villa. Last year, the show received thousands of complaints from viewers and charities complaining about how the singletons were always smoking. It has been rumored that those who wish to smoke will have to ask a producer's permission, and will then be escorted to a specific smoking zone. Viewers needn't worry, the smoking area will still be filmed and shown on TV, so the juiciest gossip will still be aired. This year's series is also set to run for a staggering 10 weeks, the longest the show will have ever been on TV. Applications are still being taken for those that fancy their chance at love and fame this summer. Love Island Series 4 returns June 4, 9 p.m. on ITV.